Hi there. Welcome to Tea Time with LJ, Friday edition, Fingerbuster Friday. I thought I'd start today with a McCartney tune that is from the Ram era. It wasn't on the album, it was a single, and was actually part of the Wings repertoire. We had it on our set list for Japan, the ill-fated Japanese tour. Here's another day. Another day. You know, it's interesting, Denny Sywell, who I play with around LA, drummer, was the original drummer in Wings and was the drummer on the Ram album too. And he says that when they cut the tracks for the album, there was no bass, that Paul was either playing piano or guitar. So the bass didn't get added until afterwards. So Denny never heard the bass parts until the record came out. And that tune in particular, the way the melody and the bass work together, it's almost like Johann Sebastian Bach, or at least Johann Sebastian McCartney. You know? So thanks to those of you that tuned in to YouTube the other day. When I had a chance to look at it later, to be honest, I couldn't see any difference or hear any difference between Facebook and YouTube. But I know the YouTube will resolve a higher resolution of video, so the video certainly would have been clearer. And maybe the audio too. I mean, it's just, I think it depends on your internet connection and a lot of other factors. So it's kind of like trying to hit a moving target in a way. Anyway, but somebody on YouTube actually mentioned this tune. I thought I'd throw it in today. This is a tune of mine called Lunar Eclipse. Thank you. Lunar Eclipse. Yeah, that E minor 9 voicing is so cool. Okay, let me retune. So I want to wish a Happy New Year to all of our Jewish friends, Shana Tova. And I thought that I would play something Judaic in honor of the occasion. This is actually a tune that is commonly used as part of the kind of the Sabbath ceremonies. And you'd think that it was a traditional tune, but it was actually written in 1918 by Rabbi Israel Goldfarb. And he and his brother Samuel were composers of a great deal of Jewish music. Samuel's most famous hit, and indeed a hit it is I Had a Little Dreidel. But this is Shalom Aleichem, peace be with you. Shalom Aleichem. Well, you know, I mean, the thing about those kind of Judaic melodies is how much they use the harmonic minor. It's one of those music theory things. Okay. Now, while I'm in a reverential mood, I want to play. I played this tune the other day for my YouTube set, but I need to play it again today. We lost a friend this week, wonderful man, Alan Kozlowski, passed away. And Alan was a videographer, cinematographer, and was Ravi Shankar's videographer, did a wonderful documentary that's yet to be released on Ravi, and Jackson Browne's videographer too. Hang on, before I do that. I just adjusted the focus a little bit. So this goes out to the memory of Alan Kozlowski. And Alan was a good friend of George Harrison's, too. So seems appropriate to do While My Guitar Gently Weeps. Thank you. While My Guitar Gently Weeps, in memory of Alan Kozlowski. So I gather some of you are having audio and video problems today. You know, I am going to cast this over to YouTube when I'm done. You know, you can always catch it later too. But there's nothing like being here live in the moment. So I'm sorry that, you know, the internet is as unsteady as it sometimes is. But meanwhile, I'm going to retune to open G minor for you guitar players out there. DG, DG, B flat, D. It's a lot moodier than my new alto tuning is ADD, ADD. It's just hard to concentrate on that one. Hard to stay there very long. Okay, this is Stolen Glances. Thank you. Stolen Glances. That's from my Mosaic album. Nice recording of that with bongos and upright bass. All right, then. Well, thanks for tuning in. Happy New Year for those of you celebrating. I will be back on Monday. I am going to send this over as soon as I'm done. I'll send it over to YouTube. And we'll see. I am planning on doing a clinic style thing, probably on Twitch sometime in the next week or so. So I'm going to sort that out. But anyway, have a good one. Stay safe. Stay well and stay hydrated. Cheers.